I tell my students to experiment when they're feeling stuck creatively. Like today, I was feeling a bit of art slump, so I experimented with classic Nib Pen and Ink.